Where do we go from here? Intercept hole. This is gonna explode by itself. This one is almost there. There's gonna be an infestation. Oh, there's a fatty. Can I go under the helicopter? Oh, I can indeed. Fuck you, fatty. What about this truck? I'm looking for. Nope. Building materials. What about this one? Nope. Where? Oh, campsite. Check. Quick search. Oh, yes! Bingo! Some more. Come on, Alicia. Alright. Give us a respite because we are at minus 23 daily right now. Another zombie horde. It's gonna be full of hordes everywhere. Oh, a bloater. I wonder, these bloaters, like State of Decay 2, I've seen videos that they start following you and they fall on their asses. I'm not gonna risk it. Let's go. Oh, get in the car. So many. Come on. Time to go home. Yes. Get in the car. She's hurt. Get in the car. Oh, she's. You're gonna go home by yourself. Get in the car. Get in the car. I don't know what's going on. Get in the car. Okay, she decided she's gonna go home by herself. Can you get in the fucking truck? What's wrong with you? Huh? What's wrong with you? You have a nice t-shirt. Get in the truck. Thank you. And the girl here is going by herself on the highway. Like when a feral. Get to hell, feral. Maybe when we go far away, she have a better chance of survival. I have to babysit her the whole way home. I'm afraid she's gonna die. I don't wanna lose any survivors. So what are we talking about? Okay, this is gonna. This we should get it. We don't want. Rich medical. Anything to check in there? It's not glowing. I hope that girl makes it home and then we can play as her. Otherwise, it's gonna be a waste of a survival. Once we are. Oh, a bloater! No, these bloaters don't. I like this car. In the way, an army bro. Hey bro, sorry for your situation. Nice kill. Come on, what's your name? I don't know. Have a nice tits though. Come on, tits. Blah blah blah. Complete action from progresses. Now we have some building materials, so I'm gonna make another suppressor. I'm not gonna use more meds though. No more either food. What is this? Research potent improvised steams. What allows to create more effective stimulants? Medical supplies requires a medical lab. 100. I don't really. Why you can't use this? Weapons lab and medical lab. And why I can't do it? Didn't I upgrade the. Yeah, this can't upgrade, it's already. Oh, I made an ammunition shop. But that's fine, it's alright. So actually, we can craft. I'm gonna make some grenade launchers. Some grenades. Ammo. Shit. I think that's what I wanted to say. So we contact Hyro. I'm gonna wait one more siege. Window the supplies. Well, it's past plus 3. Yeah, we're gonna wait one more. Actually, my recording session is almost done. So I'm gonna leave it like this after the next siege. And what we will do.
Designating a location for a drone strike.
Alright, I'm farming this because there's a. What's it called? An achievement to kill 100 drone. It's never too late to learn. Strip Mall University. Oh, I was going after a. Shit! Infested location. Yeah, they already infested it. Shit, shit, shit. But it's gonna be a good place to get the achievement, actually. This is gonna be crawling with zombies, this area. It always is, because if you check the map, it's almost red, so it's almost gone, this area. So, I don't know if this is smart to do it. Kicking the balls. Yes. Yes. Army bro. Fighting level 4. Cool. So this area here is almost food farm. Okay. It's always full of zombies because it is almost overrun. This is almost red completely. This is overrun. And now with that infestation, it's gonna be. We'll get some missions to pick up people, I think, around here. Where is the infestation?
Is that an infestation?
Yeah. It's a good place to throw. Something to call them, you know, like firecrackers or a doll that talks, whatever. Get them all piled up and then throw the drone strike to kill as many as possible. Army bro, get you out of your misery. There's something here to loot. I don't think it's gonna be worth it. Ah, the fuel. We have a lot of fuel. See how many there are. I don't have anything like that. Infestation would be good to take out, but look at how many zombies come out. Oh, a feral. Yeah, I kill it! Without really wanting to. So, that achievement to get 100 with. That's why I wanted it's not a satellite link. Well, this option, to get the drone strike option. can pile them all up and then throw the smoke. I'm just gonna avoid you. Let me check just one moment. If that girl, yeah, she made it home. At home, she's hurt. She got hurt on the way, but she's at home, so that's fine. Now, so we will be able to play as her already. Anyway, we're gonna have one more siege. I'm afraid when we leave this survivor, he's gonna ask me. We have materials in the truck, right? Yes, we have to. When I leave this survivor, the game is the Vienna Chow is gonna make me go get someone else. So we might go explore a little more. Now here we know there's a warehouse. There's a ton of construction materials in here. And there will be a ton of zombies as well. I'm just gonna give it a look. Maybe I go here because it's closer. This warehouse. Maybe what I do is use this the other truck that is parked in there. I'm afraid to lose the survival. They are very weak. Oh, look at all those zombies in there. That's an infestation, actually. Let me try something. No, no. They saw me right away. Please, no more. Stay in there. Stay in there. All of those. I wanna try to do a drone strike in there. I'm afraid the moment I get out of the car, they're just gonna spawn 30 zombies around and kill my civilian. I'm afraid I could turn it apart. Come on, boy. Okay. Let's see now. Crouch. I'm gonna go with a drone strike. I don't know how many are there. Move into a bush where I crouch to hide completely. This in the State of Decay 2, I think it's not a... There's a bloater. It's not a feature. Threat level 2. The one
looks
I have
like
to
an
go.
Infestation.
Yeah, infestation. Let me throw... I can't? Let's go. Boom! What? A few less for the
clear.
Infestation clear. Cool. And let's clear that bloater also. If I didn't have the civilian, and it was someone like Vince, for example, what I would do is fight some of these zombies, but yes. Come on, let's get in. nothing found. I would really like to get those materials from there though. Oh, we're losing our car! Come on! In the car. Maybe it's time to go back, right? We have how many? We have 30 and minus 23, so we have for one more day. And then we will contact the high road, and this I'll probably ask for a supply drop of materials to get. Let me see what. I don't know how many, I don't remember. But it will give us. No, it's only 100. We have 775. So it's gonna be alright. I'm just wasting a little time because I don't want to deliver this survivor and Bienacho ask for another one right off the bat. I will leave this truck, since we have the workshop, I will leave this truck in there to get repaired.
Is that an infestation?
Oh, there's another infestation here. Not with a civilian. Oh, and I have some materials in the car also. Oh, level 3. Come on. 3 minutes. I'm going the wrong way. A feral. Another one. I don't have time to play. So after this siege, I will leave it there, and when we come back, directly, the first thing I'm gonna do is contact High Road with the SATCOMs, and that will kick in the main story missions to get the VIP people. Okay, so we got 30 materials. That's pretty good. See, next time I leave this truck in here. I will take this one, which is already repaired. Thanks to the workshop.
Get okay. Settled. We'll keep you safe until the helicopter arrives. Thank you.
No, I'm gonna put that away. And give me any of these. I saw Ralph.
Survivors, we have a caller. Why don't you tell us
see,
the situation?
See, the moment you.
Hi. I'm sorry. I don't know what to say.
Just
I'm
don't
in a
say
building.
Anything.
Think they know I'm here.
No, I'm not going to get you because we don't have
please,
any time.
Someone? Anyone?
That's why I didn't want to come earlier. Otherwise, we'll have a survivor and we don't get it. Vienna is gonna say, go get them. This way, we are gonna leave one survivor distracted. Alright, I'm gonna put another one here. I like this corner. Let's put another one in here. I think that's a flame fugas. I'm gonna put it here. Another one inside.
Contact east.
Since now the sieges are getting more difficult. There's the feral. Switch to. Boom. Ha. Things from here. Ok, Escaplamos. Uy. Pum. Those are there waiting. It's my turn to... Not very good shooting.
Contact north.
I'm missing all the shots. Wow, that's a lot of them.
Contact juggernaut.
Where? Where is the Yugi? Hey, there goes the flame fugaces. Wow. The fire looks beautiful.
We've got Zed wearing body armor.
Ferret, coming in fast.
Where? Where is the ferret? That was the defense for us. Oh, there is the fatty. Get more flame fugaces. We're gonna have to make some more. Oh, there is the ferret. He's gonna break the... He breaks it in one. In one. Oh! Yeah. Boom. Okay, let me fix this. Hey. All right. Let me put another flame focus just for the to be safe. Cardio level 4. Good. If not for the seeds, it will be done in the... it will be used in the next one. I think this is the last one. No? Oh, there's the fatty. This guy is hard to miss. Boom. All right. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. The next one we're gonna do is...
Our latest caller has been picked up by the military again. Are you army guys confused or what?
No, we are not. Give me the grenade launcher. I'm gonna change to... Who's gonna be... Just to make sure... Oh, we still cannot change to Hera. Vince or Kilo. Kilo fighting level 2. It's pretty bad. I don't think I'm gonna be able to fight in level 1. Level 1, level 1. I'm gonna go... Okay. With Vincent. And the first thing I'm gonna do the next episode is contact Hyro. Reload gun. We don't have a... Should we load now? Yes. Nice. Get another one. And we're gonna get... contact Hyro. This is the first thing that I'm gonna do in the next... in the next episode. Let me just get him ready. So next time we just... start right away. Flame fugaces. Get that done. We have 8. This needs no. Okay. So that's about it. It's just we have 42. No, I'm not gonna use it. I don't really care about that. We have 51 food. So everything is set here. How are we doing on MRE is 33. That's fine. Food minus 8. But we're gonna get a supply drop the next next episode. Please save game. You got hurt, huh? Sofia Cañón. Yeah, she's hurt. No, she's not. She's not. Anyway, now he's saving. Okay, it is. Guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. And I look forward to... What is this? Blah, 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 blah. Whatever.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about too, Vince. Next episode, we contact High Road and we start doing the main missions from the story. Okay, so just please take care, be safe, and I hope to see you soon with the next one. Bye-bye for now.
Over here. Hurry.
Bye-bye.